Arsenal not winning anything,
yes,
would, in terms of hate watching,
yeah,
would be the most poetic thing. Arteta's built something, he's made them competitive again, all to end up with nothing. Best defense, best centre back pairing, new goalkeeper, all to end up with nothing. Signing of the season, Declan Rice, 100 mil, all to end up with nothing. Like, Saka, Starboy, Odegaard, captain, like, Havertz, 60 million down the drain, all for nothing. Like, there would be so many reasons as to why that would be so funny.